Hello, Dad.
Hello.
What are you doing today?
I'm cutting blanks to make main caps.
And?
Out of steel bar.
Okay, what do you have to do that?
Lift heavy metal, slide it into the saw, mark it off into chunks, and cut it.
And what size pieces?
We first start out with our center caps are 8.8 inches wide, so we start out with a 9-inch piece, and our front and rear caps are 7.3 inches wide, so we start out with a 7.5-inch piece.
And how many pieces you got to make each block?
There's 3 9-inch pieces and 2 7.5-inch pieces for each block.
Cool. What do you make them out of? Or
steel
the majority
bar.
Of them?
We make them out of a cold roll steel bar.
And what other questions should I be asking you about them? You don't make them all, your main caps are a little different. You don't make them all out of just the steel bar, right?
Yeah.
Now, what about your two-piece one?
The two-piece one uses a aluminum seal carrier in the back, but we are also getting ready to make some the main caps, the main cap out of aluminum as well.
Why?
We've had some orders for some guys who want some that are light. So we're making.
They just want lighter main caps.
They want lighter main caps.
How much weight does changing out one main cap? Like how much is one way?
One main cap, I'm going to say probably about 4 pounds, 4.5, 5 pounds, something like that.
Wow.
So if you change them out to aluminum, you probably save 15 pounds at least off the block.
That's pretty cool. What kind of guys are doing that?
Right now, I mean, we can make them for any kind of block. The aluminum main cap is plenty strong too because of how thick we make them. So they're plenty strong. So we may end up doing even a lot more.
Why'd you start off with steel?
It's just strongest. Conventionally what people have used forever.
Oh, okay.
It is aluminum block, steel main cap, but there's...
lots of people doing aluminum.
Lots of people doing aluminum now. Top fuel cars use aluminum main caps. You know, a lot of the 481 X blocks are pretty much all aluminum main caps. So there's aluminum will hold the power. Now, in the past, a lot of folks have used an iron block with an aluminum main cap.
And why?
The thought behind that was, just like an aluminum rod, it's thought that the aluminum main cap offers a certain amount of cushioning with all the harmonics of the pulses of the engine.
Because it will catch some of the...
Because it's more of a dead material. It doesn't ring like a tuning fork.
Okay, yeah. And, oh, cool. Okay.
So,
anything else I should be asking you? How long does it take?
How long does this take?
Yeah.
It takes about 4 or 5 minutes for the saw to cut through. Not that long. Probably about 3 minutes.
Per piece.
Per piece.
And how many do you make at a time? Per block, however much material.
Whatever I can
have.
Get out of a 12-foot bar. And then it takes in the machine itself just to cut out the main form of the main cap. From the bar into what looks like a main cap, just the main shape of it, takes about 7 minutes in the CNC machine.
Once you get it loaded and set stuff like that.
And I push the button, it's about 7 minutes machining time to rough the cap.
How much setup per piece?
Well, once I set up the fixture in the machine, it's just a matter of loading the material in properly. Takes
cool.
about an hour to set up the fixture to machine, start machining. And then once the main profile of the cap is done, then we have to do a secondary operation, which is putting the straight up and down holes in it. And then the third operation is putting the angle pole holes.
Okay, overall machine time per piece side, cutting the profile.
40 minutes, 45
plus
minutes.
Your hour setup. Okay,
yeah.
Interesting. Didn't know that. Well,
yeah.
Okay, best wishes. I'm gonna go untape my fingernail. Okay, thanks, bye.